Ace of Clubs will represent an exceedingly efficient instrument of medieval torture. The King of Clubs, a traveling magician, a sleight of hand artist who has been accused falsely of heresy. I play Torquemada. Well, the device is prepared behind the victim's back, thereby increasing witless anxiety. The Inquisition begins. Do you confess your heresy? No? Great. Perhaps this will loosen your tongue. Actually, the victim's tongue has been removed, so the anguish cries do not detract from the merriment of the moment. Now, you might think that the victim would be inserted into the device. No, the device is inserted into the victim. Much more painful. And it is pushed against the very spine. On good days, you can get them to turn around, but on really good days, you can get them to turn inside out. Not only that, you can get them to turn outside in. And not only that, you can get them so confused, bewildered, they actually face half one way and half the other. A quick snap of the spine. This is my favorite part because you will hear the bones breaking. Half of the card is facing in. The other half is facing out. And that's how they searched for truth in the Middle Ages.
Eugene Berger's humorous little demonstration of inquisitorial methods